The number 20, babies, young children should have 20 healthy teeth in their mouth. And elderly persons, when they pass on, they should have 20 healthy teeth in their mouth. Three, the month of March is significant also, along with the two in the number 20. Young adults should also have 32 healthy teeth in their mouth. So they decided to use those days, this day and this month in particular, to signify oral health, best practices in dental hygiene.